It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out.
We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta One X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. See what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, You can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sight. Now that's how you do. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now if your target is behind life cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Supply company coming in at 0800.
Man, you shoot like a girl. Don't you?
Private, welcome back to the pit. Our General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
Where did you get that?
I don't know why they don't put us in first, Alan. Very much the Rangers can't do that SF and Delta can, but whatever, man. That's SOCOM brass for you. And all those freaking blocking positions? When are we gonna see some real action?
To the first area! Go, go, go!
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right, head upstairs, regroup with the others.
Oh, hurry up!
ECT-1 is trapped across the river in the red zone. We've lost contact.
Everyone, get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Engage unless they fire first.
Stand the rooftops for hostiles.
stay frosty.
You see anything? I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Here you are.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Colonel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Cover.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
That don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to
engage. Engage! We're going in!
This is it! Speed them off!
Over.
Roger that, 2-3.
I'm moving!
1, run into that classroom.
Clear!
Actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 Actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just popping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. PPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Come on! Watch for enemy stragglers! Let's get to that rally point!
Watch
your fire!
Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad! One man in the shadows! Let's get to that rally point! He's in the open! Leader! Target at your 3 o'clock!
Shock trauma unit. Use my helicopter. Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
How do I look?
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. All right, the ice is good. Follow me. Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. One, three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Same plan. On three. One, two. Storm is brewing up. Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention. Split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. On your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. I'll take this one. All right, I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Nice one. Roach, the fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. I've got him. Truck's coming. Roach,
the left at one of them. Nice shot. The truck's coming back. Target on your right. Hide. You've alerted one of the guards. Heads up, the truck's just stopped. Four tanglers just got out, and they're looking around. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20-plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. You found it. Roach, go back to the fueling station and plant your C4. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar, Mike, hide. Heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. BMP's got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there. Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway. Upstairs and look for the ACS module. Roach, get upstairs and look for the ACS module. Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
And hug the wall. We use the MiGs for cover and cross the tarmac to the southeast. Roach, follow me. Let's go. Head for the MiG. I'll cover you. Go! covering.
Brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
the stairs. Go. Let's go. Hallway clear. Hold your fire.
Ну, шевелитесь! Get in!
We've sent a strong message with this attack. Knock it off.
That was no message. This is a message.
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Allen. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
He's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. They've stopped twice already, no sign of them. Wait, they stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him. Ghost, we have a situation here! Get down! Get down!
They're getting away, Rogues! Let's go! Let's go!
Wait, they stopped again. Stand by. Positive ID. Whoever these guys are, not happy to see them.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! He's getting away, Rogues! Let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
He went into the alley.